Welcome to the Green Pioneer.
Oi.
This is the world's first dual fuel ammonia vessel, flagged by the Singapore Registry of Ships under DNV class.
It's great to have this example in Rotterdam and see and learn from it today. It shows what is needed from a technical level and what is possible on a technical level, but also what is required on a procedural level to safely handle ammonia. Also note that at the moment it is gas-free, so there is no ammonia on board this vessel.
We ensure safety by leading the way, starting with a clean sheet, drawing from an industry resource, from the LNG sectors, the LPG sectors, the oil sectors as well, to learn what is required to make this fuel safe. And we have already achieved that, as demonstrated in IMO December 2024.
In Rotterdam, we're preparing for a multi-fuel future to replace fossil fuels, to decarbonize global shipping. This comes with many challenges, and that is why we need real-world examples to show what is possible, but also to show what is required.
We are very, very proud of this project. I think, number one, it shows Fortescue's ability to deliver complex projects. I'm very, very proud of my team that have brought this together. This vessel has shown to the world that it is indeed possible to use the carbon-free ammonia as a marine fuel.